A close call for a Jacksonville mother as a bullet pierced through her bedroom wall Wednesday at 11.